Everyone, today I will teach you how to draw and color fruit composition. So let's start. First, you have to draw a big size circle for pomegranate like this. On the top, draw four curved lines like this. Join these lines by using zigzag lines. Now draw two small size circles next to each other for cherries like this. On the top of the circle, draw a dent like this. Draw a curved line on the top for stem like this. Draw another stem. Now for grapes, we have to draw sleeping line and standing line for stem like this. Sleeping line and standing line. Now we'll start to draw grapes by using oval shapes like this. Draw oval shape below each other like this. Now start coloring. Now I'm using red color for pomegranate. Some yellow color. Now mix it. Now for cherries, I'm using red color, crimson color. Mix with water like this. First time I'm using brown color. and little bit of yellow color. For grape, I'm using light green color. Now I'm adding little bit of yellow color. Now add some green color. A brown color for stem. Now fruit composition is complete.